In news from Peru, the socialist teacher and union leader, Pedro Castillo, has been officially declared the winner of the June 6 presidential election after the right-wing presidential candidate, Keiko Fujimori, failed in her attempt to overturn the results. Castillo won by about 44,000 votes. He spoke to supporters Monday.
Vamos a rechazar cualquier pretensión o